Hey, what is up everyone? This is iReviews. In this video, we are taking a look at a new CD tweak called Haptic Feedback. So what this tweak does is that it enables haptic feedback for your device when you lock it, when you turn up or down the volume, when you press the home button, or also when you tap the keys on the keyboard. You probably can't hear it from the microphone. Let me just place it on the table. Now you could hear the haptic engine turning on when I press the keys on the keyboard, which is pretty cool. Now if you jump to the settings of this tweak, you will have an enable button where you can enable or disable this tweak. Then here have lock button. You can choose to have haptic feedback only when you lock your device or every time, which means that when you lock and when you unlock your device. Then lower here you can also enable it for the home button, volume buttons, and also for the keyboard, which is pretty awesome. And here you can save changes and respring your device. Pretty cool tweak. You can download it for free, so go ahead and check it out on Cydia. I hope you guys enjoy it. For more videos, make sure you subscribe, and as always, don't forget to follow me on my social media. You will have all the links in the description of this video.